BBC Introducing in Hereford and Worcester.
Saturday night from 8.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Oxford Arms here in Kington. Now, this next artist is 23 years old. He's from Hay-on-Wye. And actually, when he's not writing music, works in a local garden centre as a sales assistant there. He's actually been playing music since he was 7 years old, but a couple of years ago decided that he was going to go on a songwriting course at Cardiff University. And that's where he first started writing acoustic tracks all about life, but a bit of a comical look at life. Put your hands together for Matt Lewis.
It was December, from what I remember. The stars hit the sky as I waved you goodbye on the morning just after I lost my laughter. I knew you were left, now it's me that's the mess. Things go dark, the lights go out. I didn't mean it, I didn't mean it. You were holding my hand through the good and the bad. That's when I need it, that's when I need it. It's come to an end and I am a mess. I hope you'll be there, I know you'll be there. The ground starts to fall, I feel you slipping away. Tell me you hear me, tell me you hear me, you hear me. Standing in the dark, a long way from the start. Now I'll find my way, I'll find my way. Wandering alone, you left me on my own. Now I'll find my way, I'll find my way. I'm out on my own now, I'm standing alone. Got to bury the past and move forward at last. When out of the blue, all my pictures of you kept my feet on the ground, but without you around. Things go dark, the lights go out. I didn't mean it, I didn't mean it. You were holding my hand through the good and the bad. That's when I need it, that's when I need it. It's come to an end and I am a mess. I hope you'll be there, I know you'll be there. The ground starts to fall, I feel you slipping away. Tell me you hear me, tell me you hear me, you hear me. Standing in the dark, a long way from the start. Now I'll find my way, I'll find my way. Wandering alone, you left me on my own. Now I'll find my way, I'll find my way. Rise on my chest as I breathe my last breath. My life fades away, oh, I wish I could stay. Dull ache in my head as I sink in my bed. I close my eyes now, I've said my goodbyes. Things go dark, the lights go out. I didn't mean it, I didn't mean it. You were holding my hand through the good and the bad. That's when I need it, that's when I need it. It's come to an end and I am a mess. I hope you'll be there, I know you'll be there. The ground starts to fall, I feel you slipping away. Tell me you hear me, tell me you hear me, you hear me. Standing in the dark, a long way from the start. Now I'll find my way, I'll find my way. Wandering alone, you left me on my own. Now I'll find my way, I'll find my way. Standing in the dark, a long way from the start. Now I'll find my way, I'll find my way. Wandering alone, you left me on my own. Now I'll find my way, I'll find my way. Like a chameleon, your colours they change. When we're around people, you act real strange. I notice your dagger run through the crowd, but I'm not gonna give you your argument now. We'll wait till we're home, we'll have it out then. But knowing you, your mood will have changed again. I'm not really sure what to expect anymore. You're different now than I met you before. It doesn't mean it's over, not the start of the end. I think it makes us stronger than we ever were back then. When we started to change up and slowly, the arguments came with them out. When we started to change up and slowly, we're in a better place right now. You still call me every day. It's like a tradition, we started that way. I'm not really sure what's wrong today. Just struggling to find anything to say. I pretend that I'm listening, pretend that I care. But deep down inside, my mind is elsewhere. You've plenty of stories you're dying to share. To tell you the truth, I don't really care. It doesn't mean it's over, not the start of the end. I think it makes us stronger than we ever were back then. When we started to change up and slowly, the arguments came, we were them out. When we started to change up and slowly, we're in a better place. Don't run away, pull my head from the clouds. Bring me back down and we'll start again now. Don't run away, pull my head from the clouds. Bring me back down and we'll start again now. We'll start again now, start again now. When we started to change ever slowly, the arguments came with them out. When we started to change ever slowly, we're in a better place, a much better place, right now.
Introducing in Hereford and Worcester with Andrew Marston.
So we've gone into the other bar here in Kington at the Oxford Arms, and we're by a rather nice pool table. There's an ATM in one corner. We've also got a rather fancy traditional red telephone box, and as we discovered a little bit earlier on, hasn't actually got a telephone in it, but we're underneath the sports channel, and I'm with Matt Lewis from Hay-on-Wye. How are you?
I'm good, thanks, yeah.
Okay, good performance that you did there.
Oh, thank you.
I really like the track that you did last of all, which was about the poolside girl from Mallorca.
Yeah,
I think we can all relate to that.
Yeah, I did feel like an idiot after it, I tell you.
Oh, so it was a true story?
Oh, it was a true story.
Yeah. Okay. And did you wave then?
I did stop myself from waving.
It's difficult. They're wearing sunglasses. Are they looking at you? Have they got their eyes closed? Are they looking to the left, to the right?
That's the dilemma you have, Steve. That
yeah.
is the dilemma.
So are all your songs real then?
Most of them, yeah, based on sort of real experiences and that sort of stuff. Okay. I like to write about the stuff that's actually happened.
And what's Hay like to live in and make music in? Because it's a vibrant town, of course, famous for its books, but not necessarily much else, apart from bringing in people like Bob Geldof, who then just talk, but don't play.
It's a pretty cool town. There's a good open mic, which I go to a lot.
And at the Globe?
At the Globe, that's right, yeah. And then there's obviously Hay Festival, which brings a lot of people into the town, so it's a nice town to live next to.
When you're not making music, you're working at a garden centre, as you told me earlier?
Yeah, at the garden centre, yeah.
Okay. Do they know that you play?
It's actually my auntie and uncle's garden centre, so they have a good idea that I do play and that sort of
all
stuff.
Right. So that was a natural thing then, was it, when you left school and college and whatever, is the guaranteed job at the end of it?
I've been working there since I was about 16, on and off on weekends, and sort of left school, did uni, and then I've come back sort of and now started working there full time at the moment.
Have you got any garden centre related songs?
Not yet, but it could be a potential for
Hiding in the Hibiscus, or Musical Magnolias.
Oh, perfect. See, that could be the next one.
Possibly. And tell me a little bit about where you're playing. Is it just open mic nights, or have you got your own gigs as well?
At the moment, it's mainly open mics. There's been a couple of gigs I've done for Timbuktu, because I released a charity single for Timbuktu, and so there's a lot of gigs.
Of course, I forgot that you did that, yeah. Because, of course, Hay-on-Wye is twinned with Timbuktu. That's Everyone thinks Timbuktu doesn't exist. It's like it's just this fictitional place that's a long way from anywhere.
Obviously, the big connection with Hay and Timbuktu and the stuff that was going on out there was a good way just to try and write a song and get the word out there. And it's been a great experience, and I met a lot of great people doing the project, so that's been awesome.
I don't think I've met anyone in mind who's been to Timbuktu yet. Have you been there?
I've never been there myself, but a couple of weeks ago there was a couple of people from Mali come over, which was quite cool to meet them.
Yeah, I've met some of them. They're coming to our studios, and quite often, you know, charities like Concern Universal are kind of always involved with them as an aid agency. So they've always got great stories to tell. What always strikes me is just how warm and passionate these people are.
They're wicked, and they're really friendly as well. So no, it's just a great experience to meet them when they come over.
I always think it's weird though, twinnings. I'm guessing if you went to Timbuktu, then looked at Hay-on-Wye, the two would be slightly different. First of all, there wouldn't be any books.
Surprisingly, the thing about Timbuktu and Hay, which makes a good connection, is that they're known for their manuscripts and that type of thing. So that's quite a cool link between the two.
And almost doing the full 360 thing where, you know, manuscripts, writing. That is what your songs seem to be all about. It's not necessarily about the chords you're strumming. It's about what you're saying and how you've managed to find humour in everyday life.
Yeah, I try and focus a lot on the lyrics and that sort of thing, because they're the main part for me. The guitar, obviously, just need to find something that goes along with these lyrics just to push them along.
And obviously you've recorded your stuff because you uploaded it to us here at the BBC, so if people like what they hear, can they go out and download that for themselves?
This download's going to be available shortly. A track that you played on the UC Hereford and Worcester was the Summertime track, and that's the one that's going to be put up now shortly on iTunes and that sort of thing. It's on YouTube and places like that, so if people wanted to listen, they could go and have a listen and that sort of thing. But no, I'm hopefully releasing a full EP, so that's what I'm working on at the moment.
And there wasn't a very funny song, was it, the Summertime one? I just remember just some striking words that relate to summertime.
I just wanted to give that summer feeling across in that one, and so I had the lines like driving around with the windows down and the music and that sort of stuff. So
that's what sold the session to me, was, you know, when you listen to music and you want to be taken somewhere other where you are at the moment, you know, you might be stuck in a traffic jam. But I think at the time I listened to that summer track, yeah, in my mind, the windows were down, the music was blaring, I was driving down Miami Boulevard. Life was good.
That was the idea, to take you to that place.
Yeah. Well, you managed to achieve that and some great songs that you're writing. And thank you for joining us today.
That's wicked. Thank you very much.
Listen to the best interviews online. bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.
This next song is a song I wrote about the big web phenomenon, Twitter. I tried to get to grips with it and I just didn't understand all the hashtagging and the retweeting and that sort of business. So this one's called Hashtag Queen. What's your obsession with that blue little bird? It's not worth knowing if he hasn't heard. What's your obsession with that blue little bird? Love to follow him but all does a tweet. Talking to people that you're never gonna meet. You love to follow him but all does a tweet. Got those bloodshot eyes and that reflective glare. You gotta get yourself offline. You only like, vote, share. You've got those bloodshot eyes and that reflective glare. You gotta get yourself offline. You only like, vote, share. You're a hashtag queen. Only 17, step away from the screen into the world unseen. You're a hashtag queen. Only 17, step away from the screen into the world unseen. You only seen those things when they trend. If it was about me, would you notice then? You only seen those things when they trend. Got an army of followers who pretend to care. But if you really needed them, would they be there? Got an army of followers who pretend to care. You've got those bloodshot eyes and that reflective glare. You gotta get yourself offline. You only like, vote, share. You've got those bloodshot eyes and that reflective glare. You gotta get yourself offline. You only like, vote, share. You're a hashtag queen. Only 17, step away from the screen into the world unseen. You're a hashtag queen. Only 17, step away from the screen into the world unseen. There's thousands of people you're dying to meet. All you're really after is a retweet. There's thousands of people you're dying to meet. If you lose a follower, it's life or death. Come on, get a grip, take a deep breath. If you lose a follower, it's life or death. You've got those bloodshot eyes and that reflective glare. You gotta get yourself offline. You only like, vote, share. You've got those bloodshot eyes and that reflective glare. You gotta get yourself offline. You only like, vote, share. You're a hashtag queen. Only 17, step away from the screen into the world unseen. You're a hashtag queen. Only 17. This last song is a song I wrote while I was out in Mallorca. I was out, laid there by the pool like you do, and there was a girl across the pool and I thought she was giving me the eye. So this one's called Poolside Girl. I'm throwing on tight V-tops, I'm slipping on loose flip-flops, I'm Facebooking some mirror shots, heading for the pool. She's sitting in a crop top and sucking on an ice pop, just hoping that she don't stop, sitting by the pool. Suntan, one plan, wondering if I can brainwave behavioural stupid. Don't wave, suntan, one plan, wondering if I can brainwave behavioural stupid. Don't wave, she'll never notice me, and I'm sure that she would disagree if I gave her my room key. Poolside girl,
She'll never notice me, and I'm sure that she would disagree if I gave her my room key, bullseye girl. I'm slapping on the sun cream, it's only factor 15. I must not turn my face cream, sunbathing by the pool. Her tan is perfect, pristine, in Essex she look well ream. She's so hot she sweats steam, sunbathing by the pool. Here we go. Suntan, one plan, wondering if I can. Brainwave behave, you'll look stupid. Don't wave. Suntan, one plan, wondering if I can. Brainwave behave, you'll look stupid. Don't wave. She'll never notice me, and I'm sure that she would disagree if I gave her my room key, bullseye girl. She'll never notice me, and I'm sure that she would disagree if I gave her my room key, bullseye girl. Who's that in the deep end? Well, maybe it's her best friend, someone that her parents sent to watch her by the pool. I must not pretend, I know it is her boyfriend. I know that cause I've seen them kissing by the pool. Suntan, one plan, wondering if I can. Brainwave behave, you look stupid. Don't wave. Suntan, one plan, wondering if I can. Brainwave behave, you look stupid. Don't wave. She'll never notice me, and I'm sure that she would disagree if I gave her my room key, bullseye girl. She'll never notice me, and I'm sure that she would disagree if I gave her my room key, bullseye girl.
Unsigned, undiscovered,
and under the radar music.
I'm Charlie Reynolds, I'm from Leinster.
And what do you think of Matt Lewis, who we just heard here at the Oxford Arms in Kington?
Yeah, I very much enjoyed it. Thought it was excellent, yeah.
I'm Marshall from Ludlow. Yeah, it was very well done.
Hello, what's your name? Where are you from?
Laura from Birmingham.
And what do you think of Matt Lewis, who we just heard?
Well, I thought he was very current, had some good issues in there, and I enjoyed his style, he was very natural. I enjoyed him.
Hi, what's your name? Where are you from?
I'm Rachel, and I'm from Kington.
Is there much music scene here in Kington?
Well, no, I think we have our moments, but yeah, this is a particularly good evening, I think.
Okay. What do you think of Matt Lewis here?
Yeah, I thought it was bang on. Very good. Very good.
Charlie, I'm from Kington. Very good, very good. Pleasant change.
BBC introducing in Hereford and Worcester.
With Andrew Master.
Be part of it.